This president is content to light a match and burn, baby, burn.
Buckle up, man.
Because of the absentee ballot, Trump is campaigning against a form of voting that has always favored his party.
He's asking his voters to commit fraud in order to prove fraud.
Trump has spent the last 4 years saying that the system is rigged. I don't see a world in which his supporters accept any outcome that doesn't keep him in office.